Okay, everybody. Hopefully this is working in now. So basically we're gonna restart this because, well, if you're watching this on YouTube then this obviously works for this time. But basically it kept lagging trying to stream. But so to do this, basically what I was saying was you can only download the holder stadiums, not pre-effects, not craft crusaders. You can't. It's just impossible on Xbox. Only the holders, because he did a conversion thing. Basically, what you want to do is, I just had it all loaded up already. Basically, you want to go onto youtube.com. Then you want to search up the holder. Then, once you're on his channel here, you just want to scroll down. Or you can just copy this. YouTube.com user stadium creator 101 type some unity. Okay, so once this is loaded, you want to go to this one here. Another important announcement. I'd like to thank Rika 13 for the hard work on transferring all my stadiums for download. And you want to press on read more. Oh my god. Okay. You want to go into MediaFire, which is download for MCPE. You want to go into this MediaFire link, which I'm just going to close. Okay, no, I'm getting a response now. Okay, so once you're on MediaFire here, what you're going to do is you're going to choose a stadium out of all the stadiums. I'm going to choose one that I don't have downloaded. I will choose do the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. So I want to make sure you click on the MC World. Okay, and once you're here, you want to hover over this and press the button with three lines on your controller, just under the home button. Then you want to press Save Target As. Then you'll be brought to this screen. These are just things that are already downloaded. Press Save. Okay. Now, you might get this pop-up, you might not, I don't know. But now what you want to do is, you're going to go to My Games and Apps. Now this is where things get easier but also annoying. So basically there's this app. It's called My Files Explorer. It costs about €2 or £2. But there's a 24-hour free trial you can get. And there's a 24-hour free trial you can get if you haven't used it already. But if you have used it already, you can make another account and get the 24-hour free trial on that, and it will work on your new account. So, yeah, go onto the app. Now, if you don't have this user MGOR0 folder, what you want to do is you want to go up to the button with three lines and press Add Folder to Library. And then go on to this console thing, press the console, then press select, but I'm not going to do that since I already have that folder. Now you want to double tap A on this, then you want to go to double tap downloads. Now you want to go on to Mercedes-Benz Stadium or whatever one, make sure you did the MC World. Now you want to rename, and you want to go to the very top here, or the very side, and you want to go to .zip, just change it to .zip. Very simple. Okay. Now once it's like that, what you want to do is, okay, it's gone grey again. I don't know why that is. You should be still able to see it. But basically what you want to do is you want to double tap A on it. Actually no, don't double tap A. What we will do is try and fix this grey, hang on. Let me just go to home screen for a second, sorry guys. Okay, no, it's just staying kind of grey. Well, that's unfortunate. But anyway, go to extract up here once you've renamed it. And it should go fairly quick. Now you want to find that one, which is Mercedes-Benz Stadium Extracted. Then you want to press copy folder right here. Then what you want to do is you want to go into isolated storage. Then you want to go up here and press packages. Then you want to go find your Microsoft.MinecraftFTUWPConsole_8. And you want to go to local state, games, com.mojang. Then you want to go to Minecraft Worlds. Then in here, you want to go to the side, press the button with three lines, and press paste. And it should paste everything over. Now, you want to go to your games and apps, and go into Minecraft, which I'm just going to restart. Okay, never mind. Just load into Minecraft. I still don't know why it's grey, but it still is, so. So yeah, that's that. Once you're loaded into Minecraft, yeah, just load into Minecraft. It might take a while, might not, depends on your Wi-Fi. It's still kind of gone grey for some reason. Don't know why that is. But it's fine, you can still see the screen. That's all you need. Now, still not loaded in, but it's taking a while. Almost loaded in now. Sorry, I'm just trying to have a look what's grey, but listen, you can still see the screen, so it should be more or less fine. Make sure your brightness is up and make sure it's not fully down, I guess. Okay, once you're in, syncing user data, even longer, let's go. So now, the new Nether update looks really good, by the way. I just add that. That looks sick. Anyway, okay, again, taking a while to load, but. Okay, now you just want to go press play. Okay, well, do I press play? Obviously not. Okay, now, you need to go down and find, it should be somewhere. It could be down at the very bottom, it could be near the top. Here, Mercedes-Benz Stadium, right here. Go into it and you can see that it does work. Did you know that Nether still clean? Never mind, won't let me finish reading it. Wow, it's kinda rude. Anyway, it's still loading resource packs. Generating world. Almost there, okay, we're in. As you can see, I just need to put on night vision. Just get a potion of night vision. 3 minutes will be enough. And as you can see, this is the Mercedes-Benz Stadium from the holder. You can go up to the top, look around, see what it's like. Yeah, it's very. It's a village right there. Yeah, Mercedes-Benz Stadium right there. It's massive. But yeah, that's how to download Minecraft Stadiums on Xbox. Again, it's only the holder, but if Prefect Designs does release Bedrock ones, just. It's the exact same thing. Look how massive this is. It's ridiculous. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it at that because that's the tutorial done. Yeah. If you enjoyed, hit a like. If you have any questions, please put them in the comments because this can be confusing. Yeah. That's it. Goodbye. And enjoy your day.